Quite a story to tell.
You might ask Mr. Smith next door. He was Laura's friend.
Audrey Horn's missing.
Required.
In Pittsburgh, Gordon, but beyond that, the case bears no similarities.
On Twin Peaks.
I know you too damn well, Leo. Something about these shoes.
Did you kill her? Did you?
On Twin Peaks.
I've decided to pursue a career in business.
You'll be all right, Leo? Padre, I want you to go to your room and lock the door.
Why?
No questions. Do what I say.
Next, on Twin Peaks.
And you, my friend, are dancing with the devil.
Everything's going exactly as we planned.
And I found that wearing women's clothes relaxed me.
On Twin Peaks.
Corkscrew!
You wear that in good health. You ever need us, we'll be there.
Bobby, Neil moved.
Look, Jerry, General Thornton,
Jerry Horn,
and ready the good men for the emergency.
Is my death so important to you?
I'm gonna go check on the generator. Something's not right.
Next on Twin Peaks.
Are you afraid of your husband? Are you?
Of all the people in the world, the best and the worst are drawn to a dead dog.
I did good, didn't I?
You may have saved my life.
Next on Twin Peaks.
My God, you set me up!
Leo, please, please don't.
You can call me Wyndham. Wyndham Earl.
Next on Twin Peaks.
He's making his move. Most definitely.
I hope it's not Josie. For Harry's sake.
Evelyn, please don't let us die, please!
Next on Twin Peaks.
The little pine weasel is about to become a household word.
Maybe you can help me. I think I'm going mad. Somebody wants me to meet them here.
Next on Twin Peaks.
The tattoos are the question. This must be the answer.
Would you know any reason why my mom's visiting your dad?
A royal execution.
Next on Twin Peaks.
Would you please bring me Leo Johnson's arrest report?
Thomas Eckert left this to me when he died. It might have something to do with Josie.
What's with the arrow, man? What are you doing?
On Twin Peaks.
They cultivate evil for the sake of evil, nothing else.
You're in danger. We all are.
This isn't right. There's something wrong here.